first, Olivia.
Whenever you spot one.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm looking.
On the look-sees. Sleep on this thing. It is so janky.
This is a little tough, man. give it a flip Oreo and take a look. Yeah.
And the bathroom is right there.
6 more hours left.
Okay, so that's about 600 all too well.
Irene, how do you feel?
Bad.
Cool. How do you feel, Olivia?
Quite tired.
Okay. I think we're all in need of showers, some sleep, some bread. What more could a girl ask for? A rallying effort in Florence, with 2 hours or so of sleep on the bus, a 20-minute nap in the hostel kitchen, washing our faces and getting changed in the bathroom with no towels. It's 8 in the morning, the sun has just risen. Yeah, this has just been
a whole day and a half already.
It's an experience. Oh, the little birdies! Hello!
Oh, it's so nice!
Walking to try to figure out our train to Amalfi tomorrow. Morale is kind of low, but
it's not low. It was really quick.
Ravioli, very nice. Tagliatelle.
Snazzy stuff. Maria's tired.
Yeah. You're all a little more re-energized-ish. We're at the leather factory, killing some time before we can finally check in to our hostel. Are you excited to sleep?
Oh my god.
Nappy time.
Bro, it feels like going to Disney World. Hostel.
Hostel tour. So, Olivia. And we have prison style beds, which is really fun. This is Olivia's. That up at the top is Irene's. And then this is my bed. Here's Amigo. And it's giving inmates. That's okay. Say hello. Oh.
Are you
the best one? Okay. Right, go. Oh, wait, wait,
this
way. Okay,
okay.
There you go.
Hi, I'm Anya. I'm traveling Europe for 4 months. In Florence, first night tonight.
Great.
Hey, say it. And I had a little bit of a mental breakdown at the top.
Hi, Maria.
Hey.
How are you doing?
You know, I've been better.
But what's going to make you feel better?
You know, the slow release of death.
How about some pasta instead?
Push you out.
You're on our way to get gelato.
I don't think they can see us.
Olivia is a little bit.
Because no one drinks with me. Little... No one likes wine.
She's a bit intoxicated. Bro, she's walking so fast. Her arm is being pulled. Oh my god. We have a 15-minute walk to get gelato. It's almost 10-ish. Yeah. Full day. Full stomachs. Full hearts.
Full minds. Full morale.
Full glasses. Full glasses. Okay. This shop has a super famous one, line outside, 40,000 reviews.
Are you excited for the sandwich?
Can't wait.
Crazy eyes.
I got the Inferno.
Oh, she looks so, oh, you're
You gotta wait for mine,
I got just ham and cheese, but I was too embarrassed to ask. So Irene came through, because I was gonna starve.
Ciao Paolo.
Yeah. Oh, ciao Paolo. Taxi driver pulls over to the side of the road to let us take pictures of the prettiest sunset.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow. Oh wow. See ya.
look how romantic this is.
Olivia, this is great. Absolutely great.
Olivia.
This is so crazy.
Okay,
I'll shut up.
Come here. Come hither, guys. Oh my god. Bro. Wait, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Look.
I can sit here. Yeah, it's very, very pretty.
I think I'm gonna
cry. This is where I will be spending my day. It's on this balcony.
I think I'm gonna cry.
No, you deserve a pat on the back, Olivia.
Oh, yeah.
This is impressive.
Oh my goodness. Beach day! I'm so excited!
So far away.
Here's our stuff.
Honey, send me your picture. Oh, send it my
way.
What book are you reading?
It's actually this really great new novel. New York Times bestseller. Romance. Me for Vendetta. It's a rom-com.
It's a beach read.
Yeah, it's a beach read. Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God. It's so funny.
We have made it to the beach.
The towels are awfully small, but, like, what are you going to do? And we have our summer smut. Be for Vendetta. I literally cannot believe we have to read this on the Amalfi Coast. But you know, I truly feel like this is the study part of study abroad.
Oh, Black Betty.
Bam, bam.
So I can hold it and pretend you are here. Can you send me your kisses? I still feel your touch. Oh, I need you so badly. I want you so much. My days are so lonely. Are so blue. I'm here and I'm longing. I'm waiting for you. I want you to send me some of that loving, baby. So far away. Send me your picture, baby. Send it, my dear. Oh, it's so bad. Need a hold it. I wanna pretend that you're near.
Thank you.
we're getting ready to leave Positano.
She was great.
You know what? She was. One last view. Gosh, it's so nice and warm. We are treasuring our last moments here. We already checked out. We're just chilling on the chairs. We have about an hour. So I don't want to leave. I love the sun. Time for our taxi to go to Rome, or to go to Naples on the train to go from Naples to Rome.